there the western water tank one cold December day. And in an empty boxcar a dying hobo lay. You see his girl in yonder's hall a-sewing her silk so fine. But when she heard poor George was dead, she laid her silk aside. Followed him up, she followed him down, she followed him to his grave. She fell upon her bending knees, she weeps, she mourned, she cried. Oh daughter, what makes you weep so? There's more young men than George. Oh mother, he's one of my heart, and now he's dead and gone. Just take off his coffin lid, lay back his linen so fine, and let me kiss his pale sweet lip, for I know he'll never kiss mine. You see that dove in yonder's grove, it's flying from pine to pine. It's mourning for its own true love, why can't I mourn for mine?